I'm not quite sure what happened in the Senate, but certainly they should have given more time to add this consequence. You know, number one, it's a constitutional amendment. It's not just a statute. It's an amendment to the Constitution. It goes right to the heart of how you finance state government.